evaluate the integral. I equal to integral of secx into secx plus 10x. This can be written as integral of, if we multiply it, we will get sec square x plus secx into 10x. Now, integral of sum equal to sum of integral. So, this can be written as integral of sec square x dx plus integral of secx into 10x dx. Integral of sec square x is just 10x. Integral of secx into 10x is secx. So, lastly, we just write some constant of integration and we are done.